First, let's take a look at the contents. You should have one anti-smudge screen protector, one microfiber cleaning cloth, one dust removal sticker, and one bubble removal squeegee. Let's begin the installation. First, wipe your screen with the enclosed microfiber cloth. Then remove any remaining dust with the dust removal sticker. Next, remove the white sticker backings from the temporary alignment stickers located at the top of the screen protector. Center it on the screen, making sure no cameras or sensors are covered. When you are happy with its placement, press the temporary alignment stickers and attach the protector to the screen. Make sure the temporary alignment stickers are securely attached. Now lift the overlay. While holding the left number 2 tab, remove the bottom lining by pulling the number 1 tab. Slowly lower the protector onto the screen from top to bottom, lifting and reapplying as needed when bubbles appear. Next, push out the remaining bubbles with the bubble removal squeegee. When you are happy with the way your screen looks, pull either one of the green tabs to remove the top lining. And that's it. Remember to check out the Belkin support page if you have any additional questions about your product.